Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to tilt Google Maps on phone, and now let's dive right in. Now to tilt your Google Maps on your phone, first open up your Google Maps application. And after opening your Google Maps, guys, you can tilt your Google Maps two ways. Either you can tap on the screen or on the Google Maps with two fingers at the bottom side of the screen and swipe it up like this. Tap with two fingers at the top of the screen on the maps and swipe down like this. Not the whole top, but on the map section only. Swipe up and swipe down like this, guys, in order to tilt it. Or you can tap on the GPS icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, just above the directions icon over here. Tap on it twice and it will be tilted like this, guys, and you'll be able to view it on a tilted mode. And again, to go back on the normal mode, tap on the GPS icon again and it will be like, it will go to normal like this. And with that being said, you can use any way you like in order to tilt it. Swipe it up or just tap on the GPS icon and it will tilt like this, guys. And there, guys, this is how to tilt Google Maps on your phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.